for it tonight himself. I thought we would dig down that track, listen to a Siren song, and play the song that everybody was trying to get to when they heard that last one. How about that? We'll do a springtime, summertime Chicago song. It depends on how you look at it. It's also a wintertime song, but I wrote this song living in a house in Albany Park, not too far from right here, on a front porch that we hung out on so much the landlord eventually took our porch swing away because they didn't want us hanging out on that front porch that much. But I had a lot of good memories, made a lot of good friends, spent a lot of aimless years, but just loved going to shows, loved going to places like Fireside Bowl and Metro here and seeing the Chicago punk scene in all its glory in the mid-late 90s. It's kind of amazing, and this song has kind of endured through all that, so this one's called Swing Life Away.
Until you hold my hand, let me swing life away.
Thank you.